Hello guys, let's start for Wake on LAN. So the first point is, this is purely for desktop PC, which is going to be our server, and the server will have the feature of Wake on LAN. Okay, so we will enable that Wake on LAN. Remember, you cannot perform Wake on LAN if your PC is wirelessly connected to the LAN. So find your another way, right? So let's see, if you are connected to wired LAN, how will you do the setting? So most of these days we have MSI board and Gigabyte Ethernet board, at least in India. So I will start with MSI board only, since I have that only. Once you go to the BIOS by pressing delete, right, so you will see some GUI like this. Okay, so this is BIOS GUI. Go to the setting, then go to this advanced. Okay, I am taking this picture because right now I am not onto my server. Okay, so go to the advanced. Okay, so as you can see, we are in the setting advanced. Then go to the wake up event setup. Remember, we have to do this BIOS setup, otherwise you cannot perform wake on LAN. Then we have these many options. Okay, so wake up event by BIOS, it should be BIOS here, right? RTC alarm will be disabled. Now PCIe device disabled. You may enable it if you want to wake up your system using any of the card. Like if you have attached your card, which is like keyboard or your mouse, then you can enable it. Okay, and if you have network, wirelessly network card, so you can enable it. Okay, but remember, wirelessly cannot be performed. We cannot perform that wake on LAN on wirelessly, but you may still enable it. By USB device, you should. Okay, now see, I made this server only for the purpose of this Plex media server, right? So currently it is enabled, as you can see. So I am going to take remote connection. So once again, remember, if your system is connected through wired and I am accessing that remote desktop connection using a laptop which is wirelessly connected to the same LAN, remember, my laptop is connected wirelessly onto that LAN, but my server is connected through wire. Okay, so in that case you cannot take the remote connection, fine. So how will you take that remote connection? You have to also enable Wi-Fi on your server. So it means, to take remote connection, you need to have Wi-Fi enable on your server. And if you want to do that wake on LAN enable, if you want to perform that wake on LAN, so in that case, that system has to be in wired network also. It means server has to be both in wired and wirelessly connected, right? So let me show you. So I am using this wake on LAN. This is from Acular Technology. Okay, I'll show you the setting later on. First, let me show you the remote connection. Since my server is sleeping right now, so I need to wake up it. So do that, right click, wake up. It started sending the wake up packet. Okay, so if you see my Plex server has started, right? So now I can take the remote connection, fine. It is also login, because since I have already given the credential inside it. Now I will show you what are the settings you have to do in server. So go to the device manager, and since I have wireless card also and wired Ethernet also, and I told you that we have to do setting only for wired connection, since wake up on LAN is only supported on wired. For those who have successfully set up through wirelessly, you can suggest me. So let's see the property. First go to the power management. Here you have to check all these three. Then you go to advanced. There are two options here. First one is wake on magic packet, it should be enabled here, and wake on pattern match, it should be enabled here, right? Then what you need to do, you need to make your system hibernate off. For that the command is, so the command is powercfg.exe space forward slash h space off. Type this in command prompt. Okay, so next step is add the sleep time. Go to control panel, and then in control, all control panel, power option, click this one, change setting that are unavailable. Since I always use this balanced one, change plan setting, turn off the display for 1 minute, since you're not required to have display for your server. So put your computer to sleep for 1 minute as per your choice. So if you want to change, just click this one, and let's say I'm going to do it for 5 minutes, right? Save changes. Now as you can see, when I press the power button it shut down, when I press the sleep button sleep. So sleep should be checked here. Okay, checked here. That's all. But before that, I need to tell you what are the settings you have to do for this software. You just have to do the right click, go to this display property, type your computer name here, group here, and go to the wake up tab. Give the MAC address here, do that broadcast IP, calculate this broadcast IP, and your computer name here, UDP port, it could be 7 or 9, TTL 128, repeat for twice and keep it alive, right? Status and control, if you have a DHCP, just leave it blank. Shutdown property, I am not using through this one, right? And then go ahead with this wake up from this one, shutdown, since I am not enabling it. Remote desktop connection, you can take it from here, right? Thank you.